around the globe. There is only one Bangus capital of the world, the city of Dagupan. It is situated in the northern part of the Philippines, half land, half water. Dagupan has emerged as a nerve center of progress in northern Luzon, stringing a perfect blend of business and leisure, with a daytime population of nearly 400,000 people. Dagupan is a center of trade and commerce. There are 53 banks and 30 financial institutions. ...2,598 trading stores, 7 shopping malls and supermarkets, 1 four-story public market, and 1 huge fish market. Dagupan is among the top 3 cities outside Metro Manila with the largest volume of money traded daily. Dagupan is a center of healthcare. 12 hospitals operate in the city. The government-owned Region 1 Medical Center is the largest government hospital in the north with a 300-bed capacity. The other 11 private hospitals are privately owned and have a combined bed capacity of 700. Dagupan is a center of education. 3 universities, 13 colleges. ...19 vocational schools operate in the city, with almost 35,000 students enrolled. There are also 54 private and public elementary schools and 18 secondary schools. And today, there are 3 call center training schools in the city. Dagupan is the center of media and telecommunications. Dagupan is home to 6 AM stations, 8 FM radio stations, 3 cable stations, 1 local national TV network, and 17 local newspapers. 5 giant telecommunication firms operate in the city: PLDT, Smart, Digital, Globe, and Sun Cellular. 5 internet service providers and 50 internet cafes and shops are located in Dagupan. The power requirement of the city are provided mainly by the Dagupan Electric Company. With its state-of-the-art facility, all the 31 barangays were already energized since 2000. Dagupan is a center of aquaculture. Major species caught by commercial fishermen in the major fishing grounds in China Sea and Lingayen Gulf, and the 7 river courses in the city include Cavalia, Grouper, Lizardfish, Big Eyed Scad, Barracuda, Snapper, Threadfin Beam, Yellowfin Tuna, Slipmouth, Squid, Blue Crabs, Goldfish, Mohara, Moonfish, Leather Jacket, and Cutlass. The total production of milkfish, known locally as Bangus, is estimated at 11,510 metric tons, or 31.5 metric tons per day. Out of this figure, 74% or 23.3 metric tons per day come from fish pens, and 26% or 8.2 metric tons per day. Dagupan is well known for its Bunuan Bangus as the tastiest milkfish in the world. The largest fishery research center in the country is located at the Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources, BFAR, in Dagupan. Major transportation networks include highways and major roads, with a total span of more than 93 kilometers. Dagupan to Bunuan Road, Dagupan to Mangaldan, Dagupan to Calasiao, Dagupan to Lingayen, and the newest road center, the Dawal-Pantal-Lukaw Diversion Road. Originally named Baknotan by the Agustinian missionaries in the 16th century, Dagupan was already known as the biggest marketplace not only in the province of Pangasinan, but in the entire Region 1 of the country. After a revolution in 1660, the city was renamed Dunandaragupan, which means where people meet. In 1720, it was simplified to Dagupan. The old St. John Cathedral brings us back to recall the final battle against the Spaniards won by the Katipuneros within the church grounds in 1898. Before the church altar, Dr. Jose Rizal's longtime girlfriend, Leonor Rivera, tied the knot with Henry Kipping, a British engineer who set up the first railway system in the country from Manila to Dagupan. Within the West Central Elementary School grounds, the Gabaldon Building, that was made as a former headquarters of General Douglas MacArthur, still stands. Inside the City Plaza, the City Museum exhibits paintings of the father of modern art and national artist Victorio Edades, a Dagupeño. The water tank built in 1930 is still there, behind the also old building of the City Hall of Dagupan. The MacArthur Park in Tondaligan immortalized the historic landing site of General MacArthur. Not very far away, the Japan-Philippine Friendship Garden is a fitting tribute to Filipino, American, and Japanese soldiers during World War II. In the middle of the garden is a shrine of the unknown soldier of the Japanese Army. Day in and day out, Dagupan swirls with economic activities and a whole lot of fun. There are a number of cozy yet affordable hotels. Various cuisines from restaurants and fast food chains await visitors for a gustatory feast. To suit the mind, visitors can stroll along the Bunuan Blue Beach or frolic at the sea waters at the nearby Giant Water Park. Swim at the Olympic-sized swimming pool. Stage parties and various occasions at the People's Astrodome, very spacious at 5,000 capacity. Take a promenade at the City Plaza that offer its twin parks. Play a 9-hole golf course not far away from the beach. Enjoy shopping at several malls. Drink, dance, and sing to your heart's content at the videoke bars and disco houses. Jam with the live bands. Aside from these leisure activities, Dagupan is visited by hundreds of thousands of people every year to participate in its three major yearly events. Agaw na Dagupan, a celebration to commemorate the declaration of Dagupan as a charter city. City Fiesta is celebrated annually in honor of the city's patron saint, St. John the Evangelist. And the Bangus Festival is a celebration of the tastiest milkfish of the world, which hold the Guinness World Record of longest barbecue. These celebrations only depict the enthusiasm, hospitality, and unity of Dagupeños. Visitors can feel the atmosphere of warmth and cordiality once they set foot on the Bangus capital of the world. Galila, come and visit Dagupan.